Charlie Tuna, romanticist that I am, love this record. My Lobo, titled How Can I Tell Her? Oh, I'm not going to try that over again. The last time I sent her flowers and a note saying, guess who? She, I found it hidden in her bureau drawer the next day.
She knows when I'm lonesome. She cries when I'm sad. She's up in the good times. She's down in the bad. Whenever I'm discouraged, she knows just what to do. But girl, she doesn't know about you. I can tell her my trouble. She makes them all seem right. I can make up excuses not to hold her at night. We can talk of tomorrow. I'll tell her things that I want to do. But girl, how can I tell her about you? How can I tell her about you? Girl, please tell me what to do. Everything seems right whenever I'm with you. So girl, won't you tell me how to tell. How can I say it's you I think of every single night and day? But when is it easy telling someone we're through? Oh, girl, help me tell her about you.
Lobo and Charlie Tuna, How Can I Tell Her? This is turning to be another podunk trying to find Ben, or was there having to Ben, the guy who used to sing, I'm sure you all heard the recording on this show several times, Happy Days Are Here Again, The Skies Above Are Clear Again, on and on. And at the end of it, he always says, Hello, it's me again, Ben, and hangs up. Well, we've been trying to track down the recording, and I have a guy on the line now. He says he has some information about Ben. What is it, sir? You have the information?
That's right.
What did you find out about him so far?
Okay, he's owned by the Newtel Motel.
Is that Newtel or No-Tel?
New, N-E-W-T-E-L-L. Right. And they're located at 1900 West 3rd Street.
Right.
And if you dial 483-7041, which is just 9 under the other, you'll get a guy telling about their luxurious hotels. And I don't know.
Yeah.
I didn't listen to the whole tape.
So what happened to Ben then?
I don't know. I just talked to a couple phone freaks at school.
Okay.
And they gave me the number.
That would be the
try information on the Newtel Motel. Maybe they'll have the number for an office or something.
The Newtel Motel. No wonder Ben was always so happy.
Yeah,
come on.
talking in your sleep, and the name that you whisper ain't mine. And I finally face the fact that you're cheating on me one more time. My anger starts to rumble, and my steam starts to rise, and the wheels keep turning faster as I think of all your lies. You're my train of thoughts running right on time, but it's on the track, and I'm losing my mind, 'cause the way you use me is gonna drive me insane. Honey, say you'll never leave me. For God's sake, stop the train. The camel's back is broken by the one extra straw added on, and the woman can't see reason when her last ray of sunshine is gone. There's a finger on the trigger and that locomotive sound, and I think how much I love you, and I turn the gun around. Oh,
and share with that train of thought, usually on the wrong side of the tracks, too, I might add. Stevie Wonder, next, and don't you worry about a thing. Shh, the boss will never know you're in here with me.
Everybody's got a thing, but some don't know how to handle it. Always reaching out in vain, just taking the things not worth having. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama, 'cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. You say your style of life's a drag, and that you must go other places, but just don't you feel too bad when you get fooled by smiling faces. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama, 'cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it. Changes you take yourself through.
Charlie Tuna, don't you worry about a thing. Alfred E. Newman, and What Me Worry, Mad Magazine with lyrics. I have an incident in front of me I ran across the other night that's kind of wild. Do you know how many U.S. presidents had no brothers or sisters? It's totally irrelevant information, but it just kind of amazed me. How many U.S. presidents had no brothers or sisters? Not one president was an only child. Wasn't that kind of wild? I'm an only child. I guess after me, they got discouraged. Time is money to all of us, and you'll find more money in your pocket someday if you take the time right now to prepare a good resume for your civilian job searching when you leave the service. Your resume should be detailed enough to impress a potential employer, but brief enough to keep him interested. First, list your objectives and goals, then back them up with details of your experience that show you're qualified. Your experience can be listed either in chronological form or by previous job function. Keep the listed data pertinent to your goals, and arrange it so your best qualifications come first. Remember, you have to sell yourself in a resume. If you need help in getting it together, see your personnel officer or your transition office about a resume. I have a lady on the phone here who is trying to check out the Newtel Motel and the whereabouts of Ben, and you have some information on that, is that right?
I called the phone company, and I got the information about Ben. It's still in existence.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, but they wouldn't give me the guy's name, but the guy who has the number just isn't putting on the recording right now.
I wonder why.
But they said it'd probably be on this afternoon sometime.
It would be in service again.
Yeah, but it still exists.
Now, did they admit that it had anything to do with the Newtel Motel on 3rd Street?
No, there's not even a Newtel Motel listed.
There's not a Newtel Motel.
Uh-uh.
It's unlisted.
Somehow, with that name, I would have bet on that. It's Ricky, don't lose that number. Steely Dan.
You kind of scared yourself, you turn and run. But if you have a change of heart, Ricky, don't lose that number. You don't want to call nobody else. Send it off in a letter to yourself. You might use it if you feel better.
Charlie Tuna with Steely Dan. Ricky, don't lose that number. Could come in handy someday when you want a very special love song. Here's one from Charlie Rich.
Abe.
And his Blue Ox.
Somewhere I know I'm gonna find it, babe. It'll have my love behind it, and it will be a symphony of all you mean to me. Oh, very special love song. And babe, if there's a way, you know I'm gonna say it, babe. There's a melody I'll play, and I'll play it through, especially for you, and all the words are true, a very special love song. Ooh. Don't be surprised if you're sitting alone and you hear gonna sing it to the whole big lonely world. So turn your radio way down low and get near it, and I'll tell the world I love you, girl. Hey, if there's an ounce of love, I'm gonna give it to you, babe. There's a breath of life, I'm gonna live every day for you, and oh, the whole night through, singing just for you, a very special love song. For you.
Charlie Rich and the 12 Talented Fingers on the 91 Ivory Keys. Who's counting? A very special love song. I have, this Ben thing will not rest. I have a lady now on the line who's apparently done some checking on her own and found out that the recording is actually broken or has to be fixed or something. We'll get the information, and she said there is really a new tell, and we'll find out how to spell it in a minute. Those who have ears, let them hear. If you haven't heard about it already, you probably will soon. We're talking about the composite check program and the reason why banks no longer send out individual deposit tickets. After all, the deposit ticket is totally unnecessary because under the composite check system, the credit to your account is guaranteed. It's automatic. Every payday, the money is right there until you spend it. If you still have questions, talk to your finance office about the composite check program. Now, the lady's on the line. You did some checking about the Newtel Motel, right?
N-U. Not N-E-W. That's why they couldn't find it.
Oh, I was going to look for it at the G-N-U. You never know what kind of animals might stay in a motel.
So I figure, you know, the reason he isn't working is because he hasn't been fixed. If you like, and if I hadn't been fixed, I wouldn't be working either. You want their number?
No, not now. Thank you.
Okay.
Derringer, the rock and roll Hoochie Coo. Next up, Little Anthony and the Imperials. Shimmy Shimmy Coco Bop. Sounds like a computer analysis of my car. Check it. Look out for that. I'm sorry.
Shimmy, shimmy, Coco Bop. Shimmy, shimmy, bop. Shimmy, shimmy, Coco Bop. Shimmy, shimmy, bop. Sitting in a native hut all alone in blue. Sitting in a native hut wondering what to do. Along came a native girl, did a native dance. It was like in paradise, put me in a trance. Going shimmy, shimmy, Coco Bop. Shimmy, shimmy, bop. Shimmy, shimmy, Coco Bop. Shimmy, shimmy, bop. Joined her in her dancing spree, felt my smile and tingle. Held her tight and close to me, man, I'm glad I'm single. Then she showed me what to do. First I was amazed. Soon I learned a step or two, put me in a daze. Going shimmy, shimmy, Coco Bop. Shimmy, shimmy, bop. Shimmy, shimmy, Coco Bop. Shimmy, shimmy, bop. Shimmy, shimmy, Coco Bop. Shimmy, shimmy, bop. You can do the Coco Bop. Now's no time to stop.
Again, for another Charlie Tuna Show, I've run out of Coco Bops, and the show started to shimmy shimmy a little bit, so thank you very much for listening. Before we say our goodbyes, a quick hello to all our friends and listeners in the Netherlands. We'll see you back here next week, and until then, stay tuned. This is the American Forces Radio and Television Service.